Meghan Markle arrived at Chicago Airport anonymously a month before the wedding with Prince Harry. Meghan Markle was spotted Thursday stepping off a plane incognito in Chicago to finalize her UK visa application before she marries Prince Harry next month. The former Northwestern student was spotted at O'Hare International Airport in Chicago, Illinois, after her plane landed at 11:30 a.m., the Chicago Tribune reported. Eyewitnesses say Meghan, 36, attempted to be as discreet as possible in a black White Sox baseball cap, but she was reportedly accompanied by four bodyguards. She is rumored to be leaving town early Sunday evening to head back to London. One source said that Chicago police provided security for Meghan but did not give her an actual escort as she went through the airport. According to TMZ, Meghan entered the VFS Global UK Visa Application Center in Chicago Thursday to finalize her application after she landed in the city. The entire process took about 10 minutes where staff cleared the office for her while she filled out the paperwork. Meghan reportedly paid an estimated $1,500 or more to have the visa expedited so she can receive in the next couple of days. This comes just 1 month before she is due at the altar to marry Prince Harry. They are scheduled to be wed at Windsor Castle on May 19th and more than 2,500 people have been invited to attend the event. The future wife to Prince Harry appears to be crossing some to-do items off her list before the ceremony. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's first public engagement together was last year at the Invictus Games in Toronto, so it was no surprise to see the couple at the UK team trials this year. The pair arrived at the University of Bath Sports Training Village wearing suitably dressed down attire, both in Invictus Games tops. Meghan had styled hers with her mother bootcut jeans that she has worn before and a jacket by Babaton. The Lawson style is a lightweight pick that's perfect for the new spring season and is a modern update on the classic trench with its open front and cascading lapels. Keen to copy Meghan in this cocky coat? Click right to buy it at Aritzia before it's too late. Alternatively, see below for an array of trenches from Iris and Inc., Stradivarius, Asos and more.